Oh. What's up, everybody? Welcome to 7 Days to Die, 3 Men in an Apocalypse. Just a lighthearted playthrough with some friends playing in a zombie survival game, if you're new to here. Hope you're, if you aren't new, hope you're enjoying our playthrough. We've been recording a lot of these videos, so we'll see how it goes. Hello. Hi, James.
There you are. I saw you log into the forest. I was wondering what you were doing.
You saw that on Steam?
Hey, Hank.
Hey, Ryan.
Yep.
That's funny. I clicked on the wrong thing. I just hit I was in such a hurry to start the game, I clicked on just launch, and I didn't even realize it. I had the wrong game selected. Anyway. So.
I can tell you right now, this is nowhere near as comfortable playing on the desk down here.
Yeah, I would bet.
Bizarro. But it works.
You should move your chair. James is playing on a computer. He moved his computer downstairs, and so he's sitting on a wooden chair.
So I think we're going to head to the snow biome when it gets light outside to try and find some nitrate so we can have a nice amount of ammo for everyone the next time we have the 7 days.
Okay, that sounds like a plan. Are we taking the bikes, obviously?
We are, but you have
to... Yeah, I mean, the snow biome's close, but we could still take the bikes.
I was going to wait for it. Sounds good. So I'm going to clear my inventory, make sure. So, steel pickaxe. So yeah, I've got a, let's see, skills. So my crafting, or my mining is really high. No points to spend.
It's like creating fumes for no reason.
Yeah, just turn it on and leave it.
I just put some better wheels on your mini bike.
Ah, sweet, man. Thanks. I'm just going to sit. Fuck, I was fucking... I always forget to press B. I'm ready to go.
On Hanks, yeah.
I'm all set to go whenever you
guys
are
ready. We're still waiting until daylight.
I know. I'm just kidding around. Let me check out these wheels.
Okay.
One of these. This one. Oh, wow. Way better. Alright, so... wood. Spiked club. What's the damage on that? 33.6.
Perfect.
So I'm gonna fix up. So I'm bringing these with me, and I need some forged iron. I don't think I need more than one.
It'd be really a jerk move to make them concrete.
What are they doing? Hey!
Yeah.
Hey! What the fuck? Oh, shit! Oh, man. Damn it.
I didn't do that.
How am I gonna... Oh, I broke a glass.
Is this your glass break? What did you do? You broke?
Wait, what am I breaking it for?
You know, you can pick up wood frames, you know.
I'm sorry. You're right. Oh, he's got a sledgehammer. Take that, frame! Sorry, okay.
You broke my glass wall?
I didn't aim for
it. Yeah, that's gonna come out of his paycheck.
I didn't aim for it. I was swinging from over here, and then it... I'm sorry. Please let me have dinner.
I'm gonna cut your freaking food rations, man.
I know. I apologize.
More meat stew for you. You're going to eat canned food from now on. I catch you eating meat stew, I'm going to ban you.
All right. So if my farts smell like meat instead of cans? Yeah, that's unfortunate.
That's right.
Wow, we got a lot of resources finally. So how much cold should I prepare for the snow biome? I have a big thing that gives me 30 insulation. Will that be sufficient, or should I have like as much as possible? There must be a sweet spot.
No, that should be fine.
Yeah, all right. Maybe I'll bring one. Whoa, that's good.
Because you'll be working you too, and your temperature will rise.
It's a leather duster.
The trench coat?
Yeah, that's like a big leather trench coat.
Nice.
That's what she didn't
say.
Oh,
I just realized my black puffer coat gives me plus 40.
Yeah. I got a bandana. Let's see what that is. My bandana is 5559. This one is 4443. Wow, even though it's green. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I really need to worry about it. Running shoes have a little insulation. Hazmat boots. I got good
shoes.
There
should be an option instead of a backpack. You just drag rolling luggage behind you.
Yeah, that'd be funny. Alright. Let's do some mining. But first I want to see... Arrow 64. It's probably more than enough, but yeah, we could use a few extra arrows. So this is what we're looking for here is nitrate powder, because you can't make gunpowder. You need it to make ammo. We want more coal too, but let's put this crap away. Ammo is always running out, which is realistic. I like that there's a challenge there. 5,000 of that shit. So one thing I'm going to kind of think about a little is this stuff. You can swap this crap out, I guess. I think. Whoa, don't press that button. Assemble, repair. Oh, maybe I have to find the book to do it.
I will have a gift for you in about 20 seconds.
Talking about me? Is it a glass pane?
I'm cooking up a really nice human turd.
So you... You sound like me now. So, I noticed in my nail gun, you know how I've been talking about those slots with the different like component parts, but I don't have the recipe for it. Like, I don't have the read, and that's actually great. So, repair is grayed out. Whoa, sledgehammer!
Pick that up.
So, I'm gonna figure that I can't repair it even yet. So, you must need the recipe to repair it. Let's see the sledgehammer. Damn, James, that's awesome, dude.
I found the sledgehammer book, so I can make sledgehammers and repair them.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I recently gained that ability as well.
Well, I got confused because James gave me a sledgehammer at the same time, but I was talking about the nail gun. Does anybody have a nail gun recipe that they've read?
I think
I do not.
Okay. Then maybe if I need you to repair it, you can do it. But it's still at pretty high ability. Wow, that's pretty cool. Sledgehammer. Gonna be bonking some zombies in the face. Let's see what it says about it.
I'm just hoping that we can all crush dogs if they should attack us with our new sledgehammers.
Cracking skulls.
I'm sure we can.
Did you mean to go down there, or did you fall down there?
Huh. Blunt weapons.
No, I meant to go down here. Inspect the kill box.
So what does the arrow do?
Every time I feel hungry in real life, I just go and eat a meat stew. That's probably why it all goes away.
Oh, that's right. I want to go put some chairs around. It's kind of dumb, but why not?
Feel a password coming on that crate. Oh, there's two medical boxes.
As long as the password is meat stew. Oops, fuck.
Yes, I further organized that medical the medical crate was getting out of hand.
Yeah, it had because I was about to say it had a lot of clothing in it, but it looks like you segregated that, which is awesome.
Alright, I'm gonna make some arrows.
Yep.
It feels like going to like a Ross Dress for Less.
It's exactly the same experience.
I would say it's more like going into an Out of the Closet or Goodwill, I think. I would.
There's a place called Out of the Closet.
Stone, wood.
Yeah. Similar to Goodwill, but established primarily as like an AIDS charity.
I've heard of that place.
The sort of secular counterpart to Goodwill, if you will.
Eh. Yeah, right, why not? We're gonna use them. Alright. Let's go do some mining while we're waiting. Actually, you know what? I'm not fully ready. I don't wanna make these guys wait for me to stock up.
I'm going to be irrational and assume you don't have one of these, so I'm gonna drop it on the floor and make you pick it up.
Okay.
Anytime we go out, you should always have at least two of those on you.
Good advice. In fact, I've remembered to grab them a couple of times before, but not always. So I appreciate your thoughtfulness.
Oh, listen to you two being so fucking polite to each other. It makes me sick.
I'm hitting him with a sledgehammer, if that helps.
Hey, James?
Yes?
I love you. I don't really love him. I'm just saying it to make him uncomfortable.
I sledge you.
He sledge me. Sludge me.
How convenient that you live in the same apartment with him, huh?
No, when we are in 7 days, we are in separate places mentally.
All right, let's get rid of that.
Uh-huh.
Until he needs to use the stove or the microwave, at which point.
Oh, shovel needs to be repaired.
You know where my computer is right now.
What the fuck? It took two? Yeah, James is trapped downstairs. He's sitting on a wooden chair like a hobo. Like a library guy, like a guy jerking off at the library.
It is. It's pretty terrible. Where did that shovel go? It's okay.
Well, that's how he always looks, though.
And it's okay. No, you know why it's okay?
What the fuck? Why is it okay? Because you're right by the kitchen?
Because
no.
I am...
Why is it okay?
I lost that
it's
shovel.
It's okay because I'm going to go back to Bob's and buy you a bottle of Grey Goose because I'm using it a little bit for myself tonight.
Oh.
You don't need to buy me another bottle. You already bought one.
So, hey, this has happened.
No, but I'm drinking out
Jesus.
Of it. Not directly from
my shovel,
it,
and these guys
so.
Are talking about booze. Hey, what guys.
Happened? Hopefully not.
I repaired a shovel, and I had two iron forged irons. And when I clicked on repair, both forged irons went away, and the shovel went away. And they're nowhere to be found. Is that something that did it? What the hell happened?
Excellent job.
I don't know. It sounds like you might have done something wrong.
I watched a video. I watched a YouTube video.
Fuck.
Like a week or two ago. And it showed a guy in 7 Days to Die taking two identical items of different quality and combining them into a higher quality item. Is that still a thing or is that just like a relic of the past?
Yeah. No, you can still do that. You didn't notice that in your menu?
Nope.
That you have the option to combine certain items?
What? I kind of thought you might. I never thought to try it, though.
Over here at the workstation?
Oh.
Open up this work table over here and look at the menu on the right-hand side.
Well, now I need to fix this shovel.
Holy crap. You're right.
What the fuck, man? That's so annoying.
So now, if I have a steel pickaxe that's 220 and one that's 79, if I combine them, will that up my 221?
Ready?
Theoretically, I think that would be how it would work,
what
but I don't know for sure because I haven't
never
done it.
Oh, it's in my crafting menu. I am so dumb. So I just figured it out, everybody. I'm dumb. I was crafting tons of arrows, and the shovel went into my crafting queue. So I... I didn't actually fuck anything up. Okay, so.
Huh.
Shovel. 13.
I really like this game.
I'll take the bigger one. Why didn't I figure that? I thought it occurred to me that that's what was going on. But I didn't put it together to look in the right spot. So your shotgun got better by 2 points?
My steel pickaxe did.
Oh, your pickaxe. That's good, though. I need one of those.
And I feel safe to say this because I've already... Actually, you don't want to know anything about the new patch coming out, so I'm not going to say anything.
Oh, well, I mean, we talked about it a little bit.
But... I hear zombies exploding on spikes.
Let's go check. I'm barely ready.
I mean, I can tell you one thing that's not a huge spoiler, but it got me pretty excited. And it's in terms of, like, the stuff that's being added, it's, like, very, very low on the poll as to what's being added. But it's exciting for me because I break my leg all the time going down steep hills, and yep. I learned that the new patch is going to bring in zip lines.
Oh, yeah, I heard about that. That's awesome.
Yeah, I can't wait.
All right, I'm getting ready to roll out.
It's almost 6 o'clock. All right. I am ready as well.
I just need a minute or second.
Hey, we're just going to head to the snow biome and start searching for nitrate and possibly choose a location and make a mine or find a cave.
Oh, should you drop the bad news on Hank about the new update?
Well, I don't know where to go. I'll be right behind you. Oh, he's a duster.
Get off your bike and
I learned
get back
today.
I gotta eat some food. What'd you learn, James? Hey, I gotta eat some food, then I'll be ready.
That. I should probably let Ryan tell you about the gravity of new updates.
The gravity? Gravity?
Okay.
Oh, you mean that we might have to do a clean reset? Yeah.
Yes.
You gotta reset the server?
Yeah.
Nightmare. I hear zombies.
Been like that with 9 out of 10 of the updates.
And this is a major update, right?
Yep.
I don't want to lose my super fast bike. Makes me sad.
Well, hopefully it happens sooner than later then, because we're sinking a lot of energy into this. Shut up.
But it's energy spent for pure joy.
That's true. No, I'm not. I'm all about it. Especially now that they're probably out of range already, motherfuckers. Sons of bitches won't even wait for me because I have a horrible bike. Let's hit one of these morning commuters here. Ugh. What a jerks. You don't treat friends like this. Where's he going? I'm the most vulnerable of us all. My weak ass little bike. Shut up. At least you got friends, you fucking zombie. Alright, are they going to the house?
That is very effective.
Are you using the sledgehammer?
Yeah.
That's organized yeah. A little bit.
Yeah, I just busted up like 5 zombies.
Here's one. Oh! Puts him down!
5 heads exploded. 5 head explosions.
Took me a little more, but it worked. Works great.
I am carrying very awesome smelling meat because I want the zombies to come to me so I can level up, just so you know.
How does that level you up? You mean just every kill?
Yes, by killing them.
Here comes another one. Let's see what happens. Staggers them. That's what's...
Hank, you might want to come in here, into the bathroom. There are three pristine turds in that toilet.
Is there any other kind? Oh, oh
wait. Nope. We can definitely use that for our garden. Our farm. Oh, good call. I need to do that upstairs as well.
Yeah, get those lamps and stuff. Electrical parts. Check their work. See, look, they missed it. Soup. Oh, yes! Human turds.
You can get them out of televisions as well. I didn't know that.
What did I just pick up? Broken glass. Sweet. These are awesome. Fuck yeah. I love a good turd. So are you guys going to start upping your blunt weapon damage? Now that we're...
I've been doing it already.
Nice. All right, I'm going to try to... I'm going to follow you guys for as long as until I can't see you anymore, which will be very soon, because you'll outrun me in about 2 or 3 seconds. Pieces of shit. Motherfucker.
I'm way behind you guys.
Where you belong. Hey.
Now I'm way in front of you.
Yeah, I noticed. All right, so what will nitrate... Well, is it white?
Give me a part.
It's whitish. Yeah.
Yeah, so... Oh, we got
Crap, this is where my first treasure was. Your map. You'll see a giant hole.
There's a lumberjack to the left. There's a lumberjack to the left coming up. I'm gonna start hitting him with arrows. Oh, did you see her jump? Lumberjack coming at me, guys. Hey. He had a tool and die set. He had a tool and die set.
Pretty useful, but was in the early game.
You can still grab them.
I know. It's probably a safe back here somewhere else. For that.
I like that. Yeah, what the fuck? Potato seeds. Oh man. Oh yeah, here we go. Damn it.
Holy crap, that one was full.
The gun safe? What? Anything good?
Really?
Yeah, that was excellent.
I love this, just stripping houses of parts and stuff. There's one. See a house that way? There's another house to the northwest.
Yeah.
Okay, I think directly south of us there might be some deposits. On the surface, you can see them.
Okay. Filling up with crap, though.
I could be wrong, too, but I see.
Oh, I want to try to get that air conditioner. Thank you.
Yeah, there is a house over there, you're right.
Are you going through the house?
I'm killing zombies that are attracted to my beef stew.
I'm wrenching apart an HVAC unit
they
on
have
top
a lot of
the house.
Ammo on them, so I think this beef stew is good.
Nice little touch. Oh, my inventory is totally full. Alright, let's load up the bike. How do I get off of this?
I've got a buried treasure not far from here, actually.
You mean buried human turds?
Also, supposedly, I read
that
in the patch notes when they released Alpha 15 that these patches of gravel here on the ground, if you dig straight down, you will find ore of some variety, whatever variety exists within this biome.
Probably end up sorting a lot of
this
crap
out. Like, you see
these
patches of gravel on the ground? They exist in every biome.
Bone. Well, we'll end up dumping crap.
That's not currently the case, though, right?
Yes, that's currently the case,
so
according to the notes.
I'm holding on to things that are going to keep filling up, like parts. Because that's good. Might as well consolidate.
So I'm about to test it right now, though.
Where the hell are they now? James, are you going through that house yet? What are we doing? We're I feel like this is the beginning.
I was
of
just moving my bike because we were digging too close to it.
I don't know what he's talking about. Digging what?
We gotta dig further down to see if there's ore. Or we can continue to scour the surface.
Padlock, that's good. I'll do whatever you tell me to do, man. I wanna help. So what to look for? Patches of gravel?
Oh great, now it's freaking blizzard conditions.
It got a lot more snowy all of a sudden.
Yeah, now it's blizzard condition, so it's hard to see the gravel on the ground.
Deer. Oh shit, hypothermia.
Didn't mean to run you over.
That's okay, I was getting hypothermia, I had to put on my jacket.
Right. Got a lumberjack coming in.
Shoot this guy. Didn't think that one was gonna hit him. He's quick. Oh shit!
Turned him into guts.
He didn't have anything. He was empty. A lot of tree stumps around here. Like a shit ton of them. Oh, I just got 59 gunpowder out of a tree stump and 59 bullet tips.
59. That's awesome.
That's a bit. I've never seen that much gunpowder in one. Good. That's where upping that scavenge skill pays off, which I mine's still not that high. Man, when I first started, if you watched the first episode of this playthrough, I was a fucking baby. For good reason, but I, you know. No, night vision. What? Ryan's giving us a location. Whoa, snow goggles. Nothing. Alright, what's he talking about? Go somewhere on the map? I'm just gonna head towards them. Behind me. Some stuff away. Wow, I got so much crap. Alright, we gotta get rid of some of this junk. Keep that. I don't know why I'm keeping clothes and shit. Night vision goggles. But there's good stuff in there. Padlock, water. 3325. Let's put them on. Nice. Oh, there's a couple of fellas. Running out. Alright. Maybe I don't have time. On my way, if you guys can hear me. I've been digging out, opening tree stumps. Everywhere. I just have so much crap already. Tried to hit him. Oh, fuck. Where the hell are they? Lumberjacks. Multiple. I blew his head up for you. Need first aid?
I'm good. I was being dumb with my sledgehammer.
It's okay. I came in with my sledgehammer and took care of it for you. Dude, the tree stumps here are pretty lucrative. I got two night vision goggles. Stuff.
Two cans of tuna in this one. Oh god dang it, I'm infected. Really?
I have honey. Do you want to come get some?
You'll be fine.
Do you want honey?
Maybe. Sure.
My inventory is almost full already. I got all kinds of shit. Padlocks?
Let me eat it for some reason.
Really? I dipped it in human turds.
Maybe it's at 100%, so I have to wait a little bit. I don't know.
That's weird.
I'll give them back to you once I am able to eat them.
Oh, well, I mean, whatever. Put them in the food when we get back. But check these tree stumps. No, they... Hilarious. Oh, what the fuck? I don't know why I want to keep everything. 8873 3353. Garbage. Actually, I should be scrapping it. Yeah. 5548. Scrap. Football, we got plenty of those. Some of the stuff I just like because it looks cool. Okay. There's a house right over there. 6'6", 5'10". What am I wearing? Shorts, of course. 6'6", 5'10". Scrap. Boots. No, I can't scrap them. Fucker. Flashlight. I almost don't want to find more because it's too much. Just hang on to the turds for the hell of it. Let's repair this right now. Oh. Repair this right now. That'll kill off that thing. We can eat food. Yeah, definitely eat it. Alright. Eat that. Yeah, my level of comfort out here is completely different than the first several playthroughs. Let's eat that. Even your hydration goes up. That's pretty good. Alright. Multiple night vision goggles. Where the hell did they go? Oh, they're fucking far. Alright, let's see if we can find them. We'll pass up a lot of logs on the way. Can't. Bird's nest, definitely. Bullets, those are good. Okay. Hope they're finding what they're looking for. Oh no, no. Okay. See him? That guy's got. He's being attacked by horse flies. Oh. Can you guys hear me? This is another Orchard Hotel. There's a skate park right there? That's funny. Let's hit this deer. Come on. You're mine. Oh. Oh. Fuck. Hello, you guys hear me? Hey, we found another Orchard Hotel.
Really?
Did you see it? The big building back there?
That's, we already looted that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm getting all kinds of crap in the tree stumps. In the tree stumps. Forget to hold the button down.
Yep, I got hurt.
Oh shit.
Not bad though.
Oh, so did I. Very little.
Okay, you guys, I want you to look on your maps and make sure you know the shape of this deposit, because this is what deposits look like in every single biome on the surface. So okay, it looks like a blob with like one pixel taken out.
You mean specifically on the map? It looks like there's...
Yes.
Okay. Here, James, can I give you some nitrate? Because it's taking up an inventory slot.
Yeah, you can.
So, Ryan, are you locating stuff just using the map, looking for those little blobs? It's a good move.
Yep.
Smart. Those lumberjacks are fast, man. They move at you quick. Where'd he go? Ugh. Son of fuckers. I'm gonna start looting cars to try to get that engine. Doesn't do me any good to follow them, because by the time they get to it, they found something, they've already looted it. I feel like there's something straight to our south, directly south of us. It looks like there's a black spot. There he goes. Let's see if I'm right. What happens if you hit one of these guys? Fuck me up, though. Uh-oh. Alright, see the map. Yeah, maybe. Lumberjack inbound.
I'm level 79 now.
I think there's some straight south of us. If I'm reading the map correctly, it looks like there's...
My hunger's still at 100%, so I can't cure myself. This is weird.
Yeah, that is weird. I think there's three pretty close by. Let's take a look really close by.
I'm probably going to turn into a zombie.
Here. I think I see something on the map. Follow me real quick. I don't know if I'm right. Lumberjack. I just want to... Let's kill this guy real quick, and then let's test the area. I just want to see if I'm right about reading the map. He's getting up. There's another one. Behind us, another one. Nope, hit James. Alright. I might have been wrong. Maybe I was just seeing the wrong thing on the map. But I thought I saw...
There's a good iron fire axe on that guy.
He's not kidding. Scrap. Okay, put some stuff away. I'll probably need that. I'll need a stone axe. Fuck that. Bullet tips are nice. Bullet casings. My inventory is almost pretty much all full. You want to go find Ryan, or you just want to look around?
Have you filled your mini bike inventory?
Yeah, I mean, mini bike inventory is totally filled. I mean, I'm starting to dump stuff already. Lots of coal in an adjacent biome over here, he says. That's it.
I just ran over a chicken.
Nice, man. I ran over a lumberjack, and I think I killed him, but it also did me some damage. It was pretty sweet. So I'm really trying to remember to press V. It's got to be obnoxious to watch this and hear me say everything twice.
Snowy desert? What the heck?
Did you see what Ryan said in the thing, though? Yeah, it is a snowy desert.
Storm now.
Oh, it's just transitioning. Fucking sucked into the water.
Whoa. I've got about 40 more minutes.
What? That's outrageous.
Yeah, I know.
Get the rabbit. And the coal. Where'd they go? Oh. Oh, you're following me around. I was looking for coal, but... I guess we should look for nitrite.
Yep. Okay.
Ryan's good at spotting shit. You can go ahead if you want, man. See some coal. I see two deposits of coal. Probably gonna start heading back, at least trying to. Or hope I run into that. That's good. Let's look at the map. I found some coal. So where James is, he's got to be over here. There you are. Hey, hello.
I'm thinking I might have to go back home to get antibiotics because I'm stuck at 100% hunger. So I can't eat the honey. Really weird.
Yeah. What the heck? All right, you want me to follow you? Can we I got to loot cars, so I definitely need a new engine.
I saw you hit him.
I didn't mean to.
You maimed the guy. Put him out of his misery.
You rewarded me with sham sandwiches.
Fake Jews. Cheews. Please get a new engine. Please get a new engine.
This is just like the dots pass. We may have to eat each other.
Not it.
I forget how to pronounce that. You ever hear that story?
The what? Lumberjack.
The 1959 story in Russia.
Oh. Oh, kick ass. No, I don't know about that story. Look at that purple. Is purple the highest quality?
Bunch of...
Yeah.
It's the highest I found.
I just got a purple fire axe.
There are actually legendary items being added to the game, too.
Nice, I like a legendary.
Steel or iron?
Iron. But I was playing with like a low ass one. Low ass. What are you guys doing?
Time to go off-roading for a bit. I was checking the map.
Oh. Hey.
This cliff.
Are you going to that house or that little complex up ahead? It looks like there's deposits surrounding it. I can't even talk to him. Take that, chicken. Just my luck, I'd drive myself right into the... Is that a cabin? Yeah, a little cabin. So Ryan, when I look at the map, I see a bunch of black spots. Straight west, or east of west of us, there's a bunch of black spots surrounding those two houses. I feel like, are those coal?
Your honey's on the ground.
Oh.
How? Where? What?
Straight west of us, there's like two houses, and
where
I see.
On the map?
Straight west, and I see a bunch of black spots around. Ha, he fell funny. I don't know if that's what you were trying to tell us earlier about what the deposits look like. That's all. Another fire axe. I have no room. Let me see. So, 13, 155.
Oh, no. Those are actually just, big rock deposits sticking out of the ground. Those...
Okay. I wasn't sure if that's what you were talking about earlier.
Dude, you're shooting my mini bike.
Oh, I got
Did
chainsaw
I? No,
parts.
We're shooting
black
the guy.
Leather duster, that's cool.
No, you were shooting my mini bike. Your bike wasn't on my screen. What the heck?
James, what's your inventory like? Can I give you a couple things?
It's pretty jam-packed, but I can put stuff into my mini bike storage, which I should probably do right now.
Yeah, dude, please. I'm totally full on both. I'm totally full on both sides, and I'm empty. I just got chainsaw parts and a black leather duster, and I got stuff that I want to give. It's a scrap of some things. Two? Wait, did I just find some sort of glitch there? Don't need gas. Where's my gas? Oh, my gas. Oh shit.
Okay, I made some room.
My gas is at 11%. And
you should probably put some gas in there then.
Hold on. I can't. I don't know how. Oh, gas. Fuck. My gas is at 22%.
Okay, I'm about ready to head back home. Anyway.
I just used up. Guys, before you leave, I might need someone to give me some gas, please.
I did not bring any gas with me.
I found
you
someone.
You can make it home.
All right, I got 22% gas. There we go.
22% is plenty enough to make it home.
Okay. I'll follow you. All right, black leather duster. That's cool.
Do not run in the water.
You mean that's not gas? Look, they're already gone. It's so demeaning.
No, it's
never
not.
Hurts less. It always feels like a tinge of most of my middle school and high school and college and my 20s and pretty much up till yesterday. Man, there's so many opportunities. Every time I drive by something that you can loot, I feel a pang. Sadness. An ache. I want it. I want bird feathers. I want stuff. There's a car. Oh, he's looting it. Is that you, James?
Yeah, that's me.
So,
I'll catch up. You can go back home.
I know, but I don't want to drive through the wasteland unless you're there. You know how it feels. I can't fight my way through this shit.
Okay, let's go. Oh,
if I get in trouble, I need a friend. Haven't you ever seen Sesame Street?
All right. Yes, fair enough.
I'm stuck. I can't make it up the hill. Fuck. Oh, shit. And there's dogs right there. Oh, God. Oh, God. These assholes go right through the wasteland. Wait for me. It's impossible to drive through this stuff. Okay. I didn't see his name. I was like, what the fuck? Right behind you, Ryan. There's dogs behind us. Ryan?
Okay.
Just letting you know, I wasn't sure if you were there. Should I loot this car? So I just looted a bunch of shit, fell on the ground from the car. So if you wanna, if you have any inventory space, you might wanna pick up all that gas that's down there.
Didn't you need gas?
Yeah, but I don't have any inventory space, and my everything's completely jammed. I think I got enough to get back though. I'm gonna drop some shit. I'm dumb. I know I'm kind of dumb.
All right.
Oh. All right, whatever. Gentle, gentle.
My real goal is finding a better engine for Hank so he can.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Keep up.
I'm hoping for the same outcome. I'm gonna go help Ryan kill these.
Dogs.
I parked on it with the car. Zombie.
think you're gonna need this.
What? Did you drop it? No. I can't.
Dropped it, and you should read it.
It won't let me pick it up. Yeah, I can drop something.
Clear a spot and read it.
Yeah.
This is Jennifer's treasure.
I just figured that out. Okay. It's getting pretty late here, guys. How close are we?
Yeah, we should probably zip back after I finish this car.
You know, we're really close, though, too, just so you know. That's our little patch over there.
I'm coming. But I just found two things that you guys may be interested in.
Sweet.
The secret recipe for Hot Pockets.
Bounce, bounce, bounce. Dog to the left.
Joker's to the right.
Hey, there's three cars here. Want to get them? Well, there's a dog right behind us, though. Dog behind us.
Yes. We got this.
Dog. Let's get like a run.
Element that hurt.
Yeah, we got this though. Although we got a half hour here. Get the cars, James. I'll get the zombies.
Holy crap, you know what I just got?
What? We gotta get out of here though.
Is your bike unlocked?
It's totally filled. We gotta go. My bike is totally filled.
Okay, let me do something to your bike real quick.
You better hurry. I'm getting fucked up. It's nighttime, almost literally. We gotta go. Ah, shit. Ryan's already back. James, we gotta go.
Okay, go with great speed. You have a...
My bike doesn't work.
You got a better engine. You can...
It's not working.
Really fast now.
It's not working at all. I'm fucking stuck. I'm surrounded. What do I do? I'm gonna die. James broke my bike. I died. I'm dead. You broke my bike, James. We gotta go get my backpack. Well, it worked until you did something to it. Fuck. We gotta get my backpack. I got so much stuff in there. Motherfucker. We were so close to home. I'm sure he was doing something nice. I know he didn't do anything intentional. But he didn't need to fix it right then. We just needed to get back to the place. It was weird. It was like glitched. It's like they didn't attack me because I was on the thing. I need to build my own chest. That's what I need to do. Ugh. And my bike has all that great stuff in it. Ryan, you here? I need. Where are they? Let's see on the map. Oh, they both went back there. Oh, that's my crossbow. Yep, everything's gone. Okay. Well, let's see what chest. Wood, 10, okay. Wood, 10. Craft. Okay. Somewhere downstairs seems about right. That's a little funny. There you go. This way, when I stash crap, I don't have to mess up their hole. Our hole. Scheme. Organizing. Great. Oh, is that their light? I wonder if it is. That's kind of cool. Screaming at him. You broke my bike, man! I don't have any arrows. Oh, I ran out of gas. All right. Okay, everybody. Hit us up on Twitter and Facebook. Links are in the description. Please support our channel. Leave comments. Become part of our community. Like and subscribe. We always appreciate it when people do that because it helps us reach a bigger audience on YouTube, and that's our goal here. The bigger we get, I mean, the dream is that we can do this for a living, which some people get to do, and, you know, we're very far from that, but we'd love to get there someday. We'd be able to make a lot more stuff for you guys and have fun. So hopefully we can get my backpack back. See you soon.